to run.
Hello, everybody.
On Sunday with three other couples, and the males moved away from the females so they could smoke cigars. They were still in earshot of where
we don't have a lot to do today. Right now, we're just going into the hotel, unloading.
Roberts from Pretty Woman, and he had spent a lot of money on me, so I can be flying
tomorrow morning.
He said I was worth
every bit of it. Practice tonight. I will see you guys later.
Hey vlog, it's me and Jaden. How do you feel, Jaden? I mean, this is a nice, cute restaurant.
I've never been here before, so
no sweet tea, but you know,
you need to be drinking some water.
I'm a real Southern Belle, so I don't know how I feel about that right now, but I give this, I shouldn't be putting this in a vlog because they're gonna try to cancel me because I put okay, bye y'all.
Nervous just a little bit. But I feel good. I'm excited.
Can we get the camera over here?
Did you ask me? I feel great. One flash. Walking apart for me.
Someone requested that.
I feel good.
Good. Hey y'all. I dyed my hair for this game. It's black. And look at the haters down there, y'all. We say peace to the haters. Good morning, y'all. We're eating breakfast now. We're about to go to ESPN for First Take. We're super excited.
Very cold.
in the powerhouse. Hey, y'all. Hello. We just wanted to speak. I know they got us all in the corner, yeah. But anything later, or if you want to make me feel like that.
Also be prepared. They may turn around and say something, so don't be shocked. Like if they say something, you guys have fun with them. All right, they're gonna be.
Hall of Fame, I think. Now we're just waiting to go to whatever room we're supposed to cheer at. Can I help y'all? Because every time I come past, I want to look at it. Who's going to... Yeah, back to you. Can I help you? Y'all saw it. She tried to kiss me.
And didn't I tell you trying to do that too?
Yeah.
Two times on
Hellcam,
she said, no, I didn't.
You know, she did it earlier. I let it slide earlier. But this time, I'm going to have to report you to Title 9.
I'm killing you. I know you want to start with me. I know you want to get me riled up, but.
It's not hard to get you riled up. Sweet.
Mm-hmm. I'm killing you, Wakanda. Girl.
We did a little cheer, a little greeting, took some pictures, and now we're headed to go eat at Mission Barbecue.
Hey y'all, so we're at Mission Barbecue. I'm sorry. We're at Mission Barbecue right now. We're eating, and our day is pretty much done. After this, we're going to the hotel, and we're just chilling. And may I have 5 boxes? I'm sorry. And yeah, look at this right here. Y'all look crazy with this uniform. It's cargo, but it's a little cold in here. Thank you. It's a little cold in here, and I'll see y'all later.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
So we just got back from, my hair looks a mess too. We just got back from Texas Roadhouse. Today was a pretty chill day. We woke up, we practiced, ate, went to the mall,
Target, Walmart.
Yeah.
Canes.
Right. Real good. 10
it
out of 10.
It is real Zaxby's, but...
10 out of 10. For the ones who are wondering, it's 10 out of 10. Make the drive if you don't live that close. But, yeah, we're about to practice a little bit more. We have a game tomorrow. Say hi, Davey. Davey.
Everybody, I'm doing homework. Nobody else did work this week but me.
Oh, we all got it done before. Real student athletes, per. But yep, we're about to practice a little more. We have a game tomorrow. I'm excited personally. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a good game. Okay, bye.